Where are you flying?
Bali.
It's been a long time coming that I had to say. When I wake up in the morning, all I do is pray for some guidance and protection on the streets today, and an answer to the questions I ask every day. So tell me, why did the birds that used to fly here, tell me, why do they come to die here, and all the kids that used to run here, tell me, why did they load their guns here? I remember in the days when we were one heart, no need to defend. I just wrap my arms around you. Don't give up, this song is for you. Hey, hey, hey.
So Bali, we love you.
Love.
We had an incredible time. The food.
So good.
People.
Beautiful. So kind. Love kids.
And the culture.
Amazing.
Really was.
Super rich. Bali, it's just so packed in that like little island.
Good point.
Tons of like Hindu culture mixed with Muslim culture, mixed with all the tourists.
Their culture. The food was like super fresh. They have a really big kind of like a vegan plant-based pole. And so basically everywhere you could go, like if you wanted to eat vegetarian or vegan, you could. And it was all like super fresh. We never once got sick. So I feel like obviously the secret's out about Bali, but it really is like the real deal. One thing, and this is sort of like a secret that I guess if anybody actually watches these videos, then they're gonna know. But what we found was this little fishing village called Sanur. It's about a half an hour from the airport, so it's super easy for us. The second that we got in Sanur, minus the jet lag, it was incredible. We had some favorite restaurants that we went to, and kind of at the end, we found a beach that was really perfect for young kids. So I mean, Sanur for young families especially is awesome.
That's perfect.
Hey Levi, what do you have in your hands?
Oh, I miss the comfort of this
house.
For a mellow place full of, you know, super kind, nice people, Sanur was it. There were a couple places, we'll link those in the bottom of the video and on the website, but Square One was an amazing place to eat.
Probably our favorite.
The Genius Cafe was this a beautiful cafe on the beach in Sanur. And then the Mason Aurelia is where we stayed, which wasn't quite technically something that I would say was like perfect for families with young kids, but it was gorgeous, like literally beautiful. There were parts of it that kind of reminded me of a Four Seasons at a hotel that cost $60 a night. Like,
seriously,
how does that happen, you know?
And even though it's not like uber duber kid friendly, the staff was like treated
so
the children so kind. So it felt like we were totally welcome there. Yeah, Sanur, you're awesome.
My life be like, my life be like,
ooh, 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 yeah, ooh. Welcome to our house. It's Mama's and Daddy's room. This is my sister Naba. Well, let me take my loving room.
What do you like to do in your room?
Jump.
I'm calling on the Savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me, my behavior had me lost in light speed.
So we went to Uluwatu, the amazing, beautiful temple, kind of set up on the ridge of the coast. It's fantastic, full of monkeys. The monkeys are big, and I think the term they used was cheeky. I would say they were borderline kind
harassing.
Of scary. Yeah, I mean, there's sunglasses and bits of people's stuff broken all over. Alas, yeah. Uluwatu.
You're awesome.
Amazing, so beautiful. These
tons
temples, like,
there.
Up on the cliff, like, looking down was ridiculous.
The ground.
What are you looking at?
Our lake.
The lake? I don't want to disappoint
temple.
You.
And I don't want to disappear
temple.
From here.
Wow.
Or now. Or you.
This is and as sunset hits, they do a, what is it, the kakalak?
Fire show.
The fire show. And it, well, you'll see it in the video, the kakas, it's awesome. It's this Hindu ceremony, and they do this show about the monkeys. It's super cool, super cool.
We loved it.
So Uluwatu was awesome.
We'll definitely go back there.
Yeah, for sure.
What's the next song, Dad?